Hello boys, welcome to KVR Academy online class. I am Praveen Mishra. Today I shall teach you class 5th maths. Here questions based on percentage. Our first question, convert the following into fractions. Our first question, 145%. We can write it 145 upon 100. After write as a fraction part, we can find the LCF of both sides. After finding the LCF 145 of 100, we get 5. So we divided 145 by 5 and 100 by 5. After dividing 5, we get 29 and we get 20. So our fraction part will be 29 upon 20. Question number B, 80%. We can write is as 80 upon 100. After write 80 upon 100, we can find the LCF of both number. 20 will be LCF of 80 and 100, so we divided both sides by 20. Here when divided 20, we get 4, and when divided into 20, we get 5. So 4 upon 5, our simplest form of 80%. Here question number 6, 380%. Here we write it 380 upon 100. After cancel the zero both side, it will be 38 upon 10. Then we find the LCF of the both 38 and 10. It will be 2. So we divided 2 by 2. We get 19, and when we divided 10 by 2, we get 5. So 19 upon 5 will be our simplest form of 380%. Question number 2, convert the following into percent. Here 3 upon 7, to convert its fraction part, we multiply by 100 both sides. After multiplication, it will be 300 upon 7. It we can write it 300 upon 7%, and other ways, we divided it 300 by 7 and that percent in decimal. If we use it decimal point in decimal. Here question number 2, 1 whole 1 upon 2. First in this mixed fraction, we make it in upper fraction 2 and 2, 1 at after adding 3 upon 2. Then we multiply both sides of hundreds. After multiplication, we can minimize our simplest form. When we divided it 250, means when we divided 100 by 2, it will be 50. 53 is 100. We can write it's 150 upon 100, 150%. So it will be upper 1 whole 1 upon 2, means 1 means complete, and half 1 upon 2 means half, means 100 and half 50. So it will be 150%. Our question 3 holds 2 upon 5. To make its mixed fraction 2 improper fraction, 5 3 is 15 plus add 2 17 upon 5. We multiplied it both sides by 100. After multiplication 100, we get 17 upon 5 into 100 upon 100. After minimize the number, when we divided 100 by 5, we get 20. After multiplication 20, 17 to ja, it will be our 17 to ja 340 upon 100, means 340%. Okay.